Welcome to Hungry Horse Reservoir, Montana. This whole episode is about experiential photography.
Felt some rock in the face. I'm good.
Dude, the light. Fine.
I want you to start thinking and start figuring out how do you tell stories versus how others do. So right off the bat, I'm gonna warm it up. And this one comes to me as a perfect example of how you can compose a wide. All my photos, I like to have either action or reflection. Let me store my machete. I don't need that.